lone scout scours the body for intruders. It's one of over 100 billion white blood cells on constant patrol. This army of unrivaled size is prepared to stop even the tiniest threats to our health. Against the average pathogen like the flu, this scout is the first line of defense. It carefully records unique characteristics of each foreign threat to the body and then passes on a detailed portrait to other white blood cells. These cells create antibodies that bind the intruder, signaling it for destruction. HIV enters the body in possession of an insider's understanding of the immune system. It already knows how to evade and destroy it. HIV's outer coat mutates constantly as it replicates itself. In the time that it takes a scout to imprint HIV and start the production of antibodies that could stop it, the original virus has disappeared. In its place are scores of mutated HIV molecules, none of which resemble the first. Unchallenged, the virus hijacks killer T cells. Instead of fighting to protect the body, they now produce more of the virus. Left unchecked, HIV decimates T cell populations and leaves the body defenseless against other infections. Now, even normally benign pathogens can be lethal, leading to a condition known as acquired immune deficiency syndrome, or AIDS.
Thank you.
vaccine technology is ready for testing. One that would teach the body to attack a vulnerable spot in HIV's reproduction cycle. This technology infuses a non-mutating protein from HIV's outer coat with an electrical charge. The charge allows the body to finally see, grab hold of, and destroy the very protein HIV uses to infect human cells. This is an entirely unique approach to an HIV vaccine. It is advanced through preclinical trials and initial presentations with the FDA. Now, the Abzyme Research Foundation is asking for your help to fund the necessary manufacturing of the vaccine and a final proposal to the FDA before it grants permission to begin human trials. Help advance AIDS cure research today at endhiv.com.